Hello students, welcome back to my grammar class. In this class, we are going to solve book bug exercise of past continuous tense. Okay, today we are going to solve book bug exercise of past continuous tense. Okay, have you remembered the sentence structure for past continuous tense? Yes, see here. Subject and then was a bag. And then verb plus ing, then object. Okay, see here. First, for sentence structure line, na nuna, adu past continuous sentence structure la subject, then was or were, then verb plus ing. Okay, then object. Okay, we have to add was or were according to the subject. ओके ना इस सब्जेक्ट को चुदा ना वो वास और बैर इन्टर दे ना वो मुड़ी पड़े सेंटेंस में पड़ो ना ओके हैव यू रिमेंबर सी हियर वी यूज वास विद यस वी यूज वास विद ही शी इट और सिंगुलर नाउंस वी यूज वास विद ही शी इट और singular noun. We use was with he, she, it and singular noun. Have you remembered what is singular noun? Yes, singular noun which tells us about one person, one place, one animal and one thing. Okay, ingla singular noun which means only one. ஒரு பர்சனை பத்தியோ இல்ல ஒரு திங் பத்தியோ இல்ல ஒரு அனிமல் ஏதாவது ஒரு விஷயத்தை பத்தி சொல்றது சிங்கிள் நாம் ஒரே ஒரு விஷயத்தை பத்தி பேசுறதா சிங்கிள் நாம் ஹவ் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டுட் சீ ஹியர் வி யூஸ் வேர் வித் த வி யூஸ் வேர் வித் த வி தே அண்ட் யூ அண்ட் தென் ப்ளூரல் நாம் ஹவ் யூ ரிமெம்பர் ஆர் நாட் What is plural noun? Plural noun which tells us about two to more person. Okay, rendu moonu persons pathi pesirudhu illa two to more animals or two to more things which tells us about plural noun. Okay, see here we use was with he, she, it and singular noun. And then we use were with we, they, you and plural noun. Okay, please do remember these some sentence structure, then only you can understand it very clearly. Okay, can you solve book bag exercise of past continuous tense? See here, fill in the blanks using the past continuous form given in the bracket. Okay, fill in the blanks using the past continuous form given in the bracket. Shall we start? See here, look at the first example. I dash lunch when Meera came in. Okay, I dash lunch when Meera came in. Okay, now tell me, here which is a subject? Yes, I here is a subject. Then what we have to add? Was or were? See here, was we use was with I. Okay, we use was with he, she, it, I and singular noun. So what we have to do? We have to use was. Now look at the sentence structure. Subject eliyachi, was eliyachi, then verb plus ing. Here eat is a verb, then eat plus ing, eating. So I was eating. Then lunch when Meera came in, here is a object. So now look at the sentence structure. Is it a correct sentence structure? Yes. Subject, then was, then verb plus ing, then object. Okay, see here. I was eating lunch when Meera came in. Na stopped in there. Eppana Meera ullara vandanga appoda. Okay, see here. This is the second example. Jaya dashed the balls when one of them broke. Okay, Jaya dashed the balls when one of them broke. Here Jaya is here. Yes, here Jaya is here. Subject. So tell me, Jaya is a singular noun or plural noun? Yes, I told you before, right? Singular noun which tells us about one person, one place, one animal and one thing. If Jaya is one person or two person? Yes, Jaya is a one person. Jaya is only one person. So what we have to use? was. Then verb plus ing. Here clean is a verb. Okay, not telling me clean plus ing. Yes, cleaning. So Jaya was cleaning the pots when one of them broke. Okay, Jaya vandu pots clean pannirukkumbodhu onnu vilundhu odanjiruchu. Okay, this is dhamma meaning for the second sentence. See here, third example. While they dashed for the bus, they saw a peacock. Okay, while they dashed for a bus, they saw a peacock. So here, which is a verb? Wait, is a verb. Okay, now tell me which is a subject? Yes, they here is a subject. Now see here, we use verb with we, they, you and plural noun. So here what we have to use? They and I am use for no, verb use for no. Okay, so we, while they, then verb, wait is a verb. Wait plus ing is waiting. Then for the bus, they saw a peacock is an object. Okay, அவங்க வந்து நிறைய ஒரு நிறைய பேர் வந்து வெயிட் பண்ணிட்டு இருந்தாங்க பஸ்க்காக. அப்போ வந்து அவங்க என்ன பார்த்தாங்க? பீகாக் பார்த்தாங்க. ஓகே, திஸ் இஸ் தமிழ் மீனிங் ஃபார் த தேர்ட் எக்ஸாம்பிள். ஓகே, தே வை தே வேர் வெயிட்டிங் ஃபார் எ பஸ் தே சா எ பீகாக். ஓகே, ஹேவ் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டுட் தீஸ் த்ரீ எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ்? ஷால் வி சீ ஃபியூ மோர் எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ்? ஓகே ஸ்டூடண்ட்ஸ், லுக் அட் தி ஃபோர்த் எக்ஸாம்பிள். வென் ஷீ டாஷ் இன் த கார்டன், ஷீ சா எ ஸ்னேக். ஓகே, நவ டெல் மீ விச் இஸ் தி சப்ஜெக்ட் இன் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சென்டென்ஸ்? Yes, she is a subject. I told you before, right? See here, we use was with he, she, it, I and singular noun. So what you have to use? Was and where? Yes, we have to use was. Then verb plus ing. Here verb is a work. So work plus ing is working. When she was working in the garden, she saw a snake is the object. So, when she was working in the garden, she saw a snake. அவங்க வந்து கார்டன்ல வேலை செஞ்சுட்டு இருக்கும் போது அவங்க வந்து ஸ்னேக் பார்த்தாங்க. Okay, this is the Tamil meaning for this sentence. Now look at the sentence. It dash hard, so we have to take a taxi. Okay, it dash hard, so we have to take a taxi. Here rain is a verb. Okay, now tell me which is subject here? It is a subject. Then see here, we use was with he, she, it. So it is a subject. Then what have to use? We have to use was or where? We have to use was. So it was. Then rain plus ing is raining. So it was raining. Then hot, so we have to take a taxi is object. Now tell me, is it in a complete sentence structure? See here, subject, then was, then verb plus ing, then object. So it is in a complete sentence structure. Well, understood this example? Shall we go to next example? See here, he dashed a bird house when the hammer broke. Okay, he dashed a bird house when the hammer broke. பேர்ட் ஹவுஸ் ஒண்ணு இல்லாம அந்த பறவைகளுக்காக பாக்ஸ் மாதிரி இருப்பாங்களே அதுதான் பேர்ட் ஹவுஸ். அண்ட் ஹேமர் மீன்ஸ் சுத்தி சுத்தி பாத்துக்கீங்களா, அதுக்கு பேர் தான் ஹேமர். ஓகே, see here, here which is a subject here? Yes, he is a subject. Then we have to use was or where? We use was with he, she, it and I and singular noun. So he was make, it's a verb. So make plus ing, making. He was making a bird house when the hammer broke is a object. Okay, he was making a bird house when the hammer broke. அவங்க வந்து பேர்ட் ஹவுஸ் செஞ்சிட்டு இருக்கும் போது அவங்களோட சுத்தி வந்து உடஞ்சிருச்சு. இதுதான் இதோட தமிழ் மணி. ஓகே, ஷேர் சி லாஸ்ட் எக்ஸாம்பிள். சி ஹியர், யுவர் பேரண்ட்ஸ் டேஷ் த ஷெட் வென் ஐ கேம் ஓவர். ஓகே, யுவர் பேரண்ட்ஸ் dash the shed when I came over. Here repair is a verb. See here, now tell me which is a subject? Parents. Okay, parents means it means mom and dad. So it is not a single person. So it is plural. See here, parents. So plural noun na enna use pannom, we have to use were. Okay, so your parents were. Then repair, repair plus ing, repairing. Your parents were repairing the shed when I came over. Okay, na shed na nam car shed pandal avla solluvanga adhu adhu nam shed nu solluvanga. Okay, na unnoda parents vandu shed repair pannit irundanga appo dhaan na vandhen. Okay, this is the Tamil meaning for this sentence. Okay students, have you understood past continuous tense? See here, this is sentence structure for past continuous tense. Subject, then was or were, then verb plus ing, then object. Okay, we have to add was or were according to the subject. Okay, have you understood? We have to add according to the subject. Was or were வந்து நம்ம எப்படி ஆட் பண்ணனும்னா சப்ஜெக்ட் போட்டு தான் நம்ம வந்து was or were அந்த ஆட் பண்ணனும். And then see here, we use was with he, she, it, I and singular nouns. We use was with he, she, it, I and singular nouns. We use were with we, they, you and plural nouns. Okay students, have you understood these examples? See you in the next video. Thank you.